I'm off on the adventure.
Well, good. This is dedicated to all the kids like me. Whoever you are.
Here, in the ocean, of the Aruba room, we have a fish here. His name, the fish's name is Titus. He gets very tight on any, on anything. Anything that comes in his perimeter, he gets tight. Look at him. The Titus piss was on a grave front. That's where most of his efficient effectiveness comes from, his front on the enemy. He wobbles around, he throws his arm, he starts flailing, he flails, the flailer fish. And he turned into a bird. If you can see, this fish turned into a bird. That's also one of his things. If he was a Pokemon card, it would say that on the bottom of a Pokemon card, that this fish turns into a bird. This fish is out of the Bando Pacific, the Bando Ocean.
Party people in the place to be. You are now in the midst of a real MC. Throw your hands in the air if you're real as me.
Water. It occurs to look like some African Madagascar type of thing. They did that. That's man-made. Don't worry about this. My guy Juan did it. He's good. You can call him 1-800-JUANITO. We have in the back, we have mountains. God actually made that. Juan didn't make that. That was God. Over here we have...
I got 99 problems and they out bitches. Wish I was Jigga Man. Carefree living, but I'm not Sean or Martin Louis. I'm the Cleveland nigga rolling with the Brooklyn boy. You know how I be when you start living large. I control my own life. Charles was never in charge. No sitcom could teach Scott about the drama or even explain the troubles that haunted my mom. On Christmas time, my mom Christmas grind got me most of what I wanted. How'd you do it, mom? Huh? She copped the toys I would play with in my room by myself while he by himself. He got two older brothers. One hood, one good. Independent, no, the sister kept me flying when she could. But they all didn't see the little bit of sadness in me, Scotty. I've got some issues that nobody can see. And all of these emotions are pouring out of me. I bring them to the life in you. It's only right, this is the soundtrack to my life. The soundtrack to my life.
Paranoid, like a sixth sense. Since my father died, I ain't been right since. And I tried to piece the puzzle of the universe. Split an eighth of shrooms just so I could see the universe. I try to think about myself as a sacrifice, just to show the kids they ain't the only ones who up.
You know, cause like, when like you, like I got the type of, I dress like you don't know where what I'm doing.
Can you please just hand those to me?
I have to call you back, Obama. Nah, don't get you that. Alright, cool. Yeah, like I was saying on the phone to you interrupting me, you know what I'm saying? With the paparazzi, you know, style you're doing right now, you know? I was just saying how my style is like, you don't know what I'm doing right now, you know what I'm saying? I just graduated from Princeton, you know what I'm saying? Believable, you know, tad bit. But then I got the flock, you feel me? And then I talked, so you don't really know.
Flock a flock.
And then, you feel me, you don't really know how it is. Like, you feel me, it could be straight 4.0 GPA out here, you know what I'm saying? Or, Michael, or, we can get really ratchet out here, you know what I'm saying? It could be like, you know what I'm saying? It's just every zone I'm just comfortable in. It don't really matter. I'm tall, I'm mad, I just proud. From the eagle to the chopper, let go. I can rip a Glock.
To a king, what's a king to a king?